I'm out of conditioner, so I got taking my hair so that my hair can like be conditioned. It's like leave-in conditioner almost. That's a lot easier to brush it. Gotta brush it. I just uploaded a video of her. That's better. It doesn't look messy when it's wet after a shower, but it's tangly, so I can't leave it like that. There's no rats. That would be scary. Rats are cute, but I don't like them in my hair. That's better. Okay. I need to brush my hair back because otherwise it's in my face. Hair tie like so. And squishing it together. Like that. And that's my hair tie. I'm gonna twist it. Because I'm gonna put it up on this hair scrunchie. Now my top hair's ripping up on, but my bottom hair's are down. I'm just gonna brush the ends of my bottom hair's just a little bit so it looks a bit better. Brush my frizzers downwards so they don't frizz up when they dry. That's better. Okay. Now that my hair's done. Oh, I got that coconut. it might help. And I can see while I do it. I have a voice that doesn't happen. Got it. That's better now for my earring. I don't have to do it after breakfast, depending on what we have, because that braces. I don't know why I just did it this way, but a life hack for you in the future. First wet your brush, then put the toothpaste on, because does this ever happen where the water is on too high and then the toothpaste falls off and then you wasted your toothpaste? Yes. Wash your, put water on your brush before you put the toothpaste. I didn't, but I usually do. Oh, also, put your toothbrush in your mouth before you turn it on if you have an electric one, because then the toothpaste won't squirt everywhere. Clean. Okay. I'm gonna put my toothbrush and my mask. If you're wondering, got this from. It's called Braces Parents Act. It helps prevent white spots, like, you know, when you don't brush well and then you get white spots when you take them off. Yeah, helps loosen particles, soothes with aloe, and then it freshens breath. It's called ACT, which I'm glad it's ACT because then it won't get rid of cavities if you already have one, but it'll prevent them from coming. But also, you can still get a cavity. It'll just help. But it'll only still get a cavity if you've never brushed your teeth. You were wondering this. So this is a pencil pouch, but it had nothing in it, so it was all floppy, like an unstuffed stuffed animal. So I just put a paper and a washcloth in her, because that's all I could find. And now she's a stuffed animal. She says hi. Okay, she says bye now. Bye. Awesome. Questions.